This video tutorial I will cover minus methods of duration class. Here I have defined the class duration demo 1. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I have created a duration object. 2 days is equal to 48 hours. Then I am calling minus days method and passing 1. So 1 day will be subtracted from duration. 1 day is 24 hours. So 24 hours is subtracted from duration. Then I am calling minus hours method and passing 2. So 2 hours will be subtracted from duration. Then I am calling minus minutes method and passing 50. So 50 minutes will be subtracted from duration. Then I am calling minus seconds method and passing 40. So 40 seconds will be subtracted from duration. Then I am calling minus milliseconds method and passing 10. So 10 milliseconds will be subtracted from duration. Then I am calling minus nanos method and passing 70,000. So 70,000 nanoseconds will be subtracted from duration. Here I have defined a class duration demo 2. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I have created a duration object. 10 I am calling minus method and passing 1 and temporal unit as days. So 1 day will be subtracted from duration. Then I am calling minus method and passing 20 and temporal unit as minutes. So 20 minutes will be subtracted from duration.